Thousands of Australians take shelter as Cyclone Debbie hits the country's northeast coast. Debbie was upgraded overnight to a Category 4 storm, just one rung below the most dangerous wind speed level. Authorities are warning that as many as 30,000 people are living in high-risk areas and should be prepared to move further inland.